clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. There's still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've been alright up till now. It's the light of day that shows me out. So when the night falls, not only I fall.
Somebody, 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 som featuring soloist Audrey Roller.
Thank you. CHS alum and a former swing singer. When I came through the program, I remember how hard we worked, the long hours of traveling on the bus, the nervousness and excitement that we had before competitions, the strong bond we formed as a group, and waiting for what felt like forever to find out how we placed. Now, as a director, I feel all those things tenfold, especially the waiting part. Although our focus isn't centered around accolades, we did take home a bit of hardware this season. But what I am most proud of, even more than a first place win, is the work ethic and resiliency of these students. Their ability to keep on progressing, even when I didn't know it was possible for them to get any better, has never failed to amaze me. What stands out to me most about these students is their character and kindness of this group, their ability to work as a team, how they stepped up their game when needed, and respected and encouraged one another. I'm blown away. After sharing this experience with them, I truly feel it has been my privilege, and I will carry this with me into my future, and I hope they will too. No speech is complete without some well-deserved thank yous, starting with Melissa O'Neill for building this strong program into what it is today. Peter Barsh and Kate Hillman, who have not only been amazing mentors for me personally, but for stepping in and reinforcing the foundational values that make our program great, fun, and most importantly, fuel the passion for music that these students have. Ordering he's done for us. Thank you to Dominic Cotero for making this amazing performance happen. Parents and families, thank you for all that you do, all the late nights and early mornings. Extra special shout out to our volunteers and chaperones. Without them, this program would not happen. In particular, Michelle Burke, my right-hand mom. Really, Michelle, you really mean so much. My sanity is eternally so thank you. My colleagues, choreographer of our show, half of it, Maddie, and our music arranger, Brian, totally professional and outstanding in their craft. Last but not least, I would like to thank you all, the audience, for being here and sharing your energy. Without the support of this amazing community, we wouldn't be here. So thank you all for coming. Quick thing before we go, I did want to announce that next year's auditions for this amazing group, Swingsingers, is gonna be on the 10th of May. So all of you who will be doing show choir next year, make sure you show up, okay? So now I'm gonna read the competition announcement that Swingsingers gets at every competition. Swingsingers is an audition, extra They have worked hard all season to put together this show, a celebration of self-love and how it invites positivity into your life. Performing I Want You Back, Sweet Escape, When the Party's Over, Sax, and What I Like About You, Swingsingers hopes to help you celebrate those closest to you. Their show was arranged by Brian McAllister and choreographed by Maddie Kozar and Maddie McAllister, and they are under the direction of Maddie Kozar. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Swingsingers!